And I can tell you, every single school resource officer has seen an increase in youth consumption. And I'm not just talking about leafy marijuana. I'm talking about 14-year-old kids doing marijuana resin at every single day. So smoking marijuana concentrations of 90% to 100% every single day. Last year, I transported 3 kids to the hospital after overdosing chlorocytin, so over-counter cold medicine, while taking chlorocytin with marijuana resin in order to increase their high. Using prescription pills, using opiates in order to get higher because the marijuana they use has stopped. With students able to go and buy vaporizers online and put any substance they want in theirs with little or no detection, it makes using it too easy. I have taken off vaporizers off students using them while they're doing standardized testing, smoking marijuana oil, smoking marijuana.